And in February, he said to me, what do you want for your birthday? And I said, this. And this is what he's going to do now.
I generally sing old songs and very traditional songs. It's quite unusual for me to sing modern songs, unless they're Bob Dylan songs. I'm a big fan of Bob Dylan. You know, I don't like that too much. But this is a modern song, and it means a number of things to me. Not just my wife, whose birthday is the end of the next week, asked for this back in February. It was my birthday. By the way, people say you should always ask a Scotsman to say February. February. That's how it's meant, you see. So my birthday was in February, and I said to her after she gave me my present, I said, what would you like for your birthday, my dear? And she said, this is what she said. So this is a song that was written by two guys who grew up in the small town of Ochtermachty. There's another great word. Ochtermachty in Fife, the part of Scotland that I come from. And they're called, the two brothers, they're called Reed. They wrote this song, and it's a song that I'm sure most of you will actually know, because it's a very, very popular song. And that's, I think, all I need to say about my good friends in Sigean, who are always up for a laugh. I'm going to do their best to keep you on the stream now.
Just temporarily, if it's all right with the theater, we will lift the moratorium on videoing because all my friends who couldn't be here tonight said, we really want to see Jack do this.
When I wake up, well, I know I'm good. When I go out, I know I'm going to be, I'm going to be the man.